Well, hello, hello. We got kind of a bit of a new game that isn't a sequel, a prequel, or a remake.
Woohoo!
South of Midnight, which I don't know anything about. This is my first time seeing it, hearing about it.
So let's see what it's about.
Let's jump straight in.
Yeah. I love a bayou and I love a swamp.
A bayou. I like a raven.
Ooh. Oh my god, is this like the bodies who drifted off and got left in the swamp have come back?
Oh my god.
Wow, this looks cool. Death don't have no mercy in this land. Yeah. Oh my god. This looks awesome.
Looks like stop motion.
Everything looks incredible. Here come to your house and it won't stay long. You look in the bed and somebody be gone. I wonder if he's just like an undead guy or if he's like the spirit of the swamp kind of thing.
Yeah, he's got like vines and stuff, right?
He looks awesome.
Buddhist.
Shaking bones.
She's handling it well.
Been a while. So, you remember?
He's huge! Well, she's tiny.
I'm looking for a creature. Huge, sneaky.
Oh,
teeth like knives.
I hate.
Bro's art style.
The possums don't like it. Gorgeous.
No? Well, hey, how about you guys?
Kind of reminds me of like the League of Legends anime.
Yeah. I totally see that.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Nobody?
It's big. It's real big. Dude, he's totally on its side.
Not
helpful.
What's
he's just looking for some entertainment. I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Sneaky.
I guess that's what she fights with. Oh, is that like a pendulum?
What are we getting here?
Wow. I wanted to see it. Show me. Oh, that looks so cool.
Game Pass, Steam, and Xbox Series X and S, Compulsion Games.
Yes. And okay. It's going to be on PC as well because it's going to be on Steam, which is exactly what I want to see.
With Game Pass.
Game Pass. Okay, they're coming out swinging.
Yeah.
Okay, fine.
Oh, please be good.
I don't even know what kind of game that is. I have no idea. Are we
maybe like a Monster Hunter kind of vibe?
Yeah, maybe. But like, what kind of game? Are we getting a platformer? Are we getting like a Souls-like? Like,
I don't know. I have no idea. What I do know is that looked awesome, and I really, really, really hope it's good because that like whole aesthetic, the kind of like spooky creepiness of it, like the bayou vibe, awesome.
Yeah, I'm down.
Yeah, super down. Also, I need to find that song. I need to see if that's like an original for this because that was great. Anyway, let us know if you're hyped.
Watch all our other reactions from the Xbox PC game.
PC?
From the Xbox games. Showcase and also subscribe because we're great
and we remember what things are called, but yeah, let us know what you think because I think that looks awesome.